to present to you this evening, for your entertainment pleasure, Masquerade. Be our guest, put our talent to the test. Put your feet up on the table and let us do the rest.
From the phantom to the best of all showbiz, our show has all you need. Just relax and you will see.
Premier traveling performance troupe. Great to see all of you out there tonight. We are so happy that the weather held out and enabled us to come out here tonight. And we'd like to have our audiences sing along with us, have some fun, get up and dance. So I want to see you doing that throughout the show tonight. So let's start off our journey with a song taken from the Big Band era. Now this is a song that many people recognize, but as an instrumental piece. When we were working on our album, Masquerade Unmasked, we wanted to incorporate this song. So, we did some research, we brought back the lyrics and put them back into the song, so now we do what the songwriter has always intended us to do. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Masquerade's version of the Benny Goodman hit, Sing, Sing, Sing.
Sing, 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 sing.
I'm sweet.
Everybody start to sing like one thing you should know. Sing it high and sing it low. Oh, sing, 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 sing. Everybody start to sing right. Dee, 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 ba, 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 da. Now you will sing with the real.
Excellent. I mean, the timing couldn't have been more perfect. Could it? We had 36 hours of rain, and suddenly we got sunshine. So far, we've had a little bit of Broadway. We've had a little bit of big band. For our next number, we're going to have a medley of 60s numbers. We hope you enjoy it.
That's right. It's going to be the 1960s.
Yeah, he knows what you've been trying.
Number. We're going to have a little bit of fun. I'm going to ask to have a lady volunteer from the audience. Who's going to be a brave sport? How about one of you ladies right here in the front row? Come on. Let me tell you what you have to do in this number. Let me fill you in. You have to sit in a chair. Who can handle that? Come on. Oh, tonight is your night. Oh, please. You gotta sit in the chair. I can bring your own chair up there. I think I will. All right, let's give her a round of applause here. What's her name? Anna. Anna, we're gonna leave Anna's bag here. Anna, we're taking your chair with you. Coming up right behind you. We'll get her right out of the sun. How about right here? Anna, give a big wave. Come on, she's brave now. Cheer her on. Okay, let me get my outfit on. This next number, Anna, that we're going to do is from Little Shop of Horrors.
Yes!
Okay, so you sit right there, and the dentist will be right with you. Oh.
Just a bad little kid. My mama noticed funny things I did, like shooting puppies with a BB gun. I'd poison guppies, and when I was done, I'd find a pussycat and bash in his head. That's when my mama said,
"What did she say?"
She said, "My boy, I think someday you'll find a way to make your natural tendencies pay. You'll be a dentist. You have a talent for causing things pain. Son, be a dentist. It will pay you to be inhumane. Your temperament's wrong for the priesthood, and teaching would suit you still less.
So be
a dentist. You'll be a success."
Here he is, folks, the leader of the
shut up. Open wide. Here I come. I am your dentist. And I get off on the pain I inflict. I am your dentist. And I enjoy the career that I picked.
He really loves it.
My legs could extract the molars. You girls will be screaming like holy rollers.
Dentist.
And though it may cause my patients somewhere in heaven above me, I know that
me. Oh, people may say that I'm maladjusted. Say ah. Say ah. Say ah. Now, spit.
All right, let's hear it. What's your name, dear? Anna. You might be numb for a couple of hours, but we have a present for you. Thank you, doctor. All right, keep brushing, keep brushing. Come back and see us soon. Thank you, folks.
We have someone special joining us. His name is Mr. Stephen McNulty. So let's give him a round of applause here.
And people wonder why I don't like to go to the dentist too often. That right there would spell it out for you. Ladies and gentlemen, this next song was originally called Summer Wind, but in honor of all of our New England weather, this has now been renamed Summer Snow, Wind, Hail, Flood, Rain, Then Sun, Then Wind Again. Hope you like it. The summer wind came blowing in from across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. Oh, summer long sang those songs and we strolled that golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind. I can't catch those days and nights they went by. The world was new beneath this blue umbrella sky. Then softer than a piper man one day it called you. And I lost you to that summer wind. The autumn wind and the winter wind, they have come and gone. Still those days, those lonely days, they go on and on. And guess who sighs? His lullabies through those nights that just never end. Well, that's my fickle friend, that summer wind.
Everybody having a good time tonight? Blue skies all around, good company. Masquerade's here. Gotta have a good time with them.
Days, those lonely days, they go on and on. And guess who sighs half lullabies through those nights that just never end. Well, that's my fickle friend, that summer wind. The summer wind. The summer wind.
Thank you all so very much. Again, my name is Steve McNulty. I'm psyched to be here again with Masquerade and to be out here in the fair town of Medford. I'm actually born and raised in West Roxbury, live in High Park now, so when I joke about the New England weather, don't worry, I mean it with all kindness and love. My wife is also from Boston. We have been married about 2 years coming up in August, and I still don't know how I pulled that one off, and she's actually here tonight as well. She's the really cute one, not that that narrows it down in Masquerade. She's the really cute shorter one. I guess that would help. And she'll kick me for that later. But my wife knows that I like to kid. I like to kind of try to embarrass her. And I know that she likes to beat me up for it later. It's nice. But the thing about marriage, you think you know somebody. And then you get married. And it doesn't matter. My wife and I have known each other forever, since the time we were little kids. You think you know each other, then you get married and you find out this whole new world. It's almost like a secret world that only married couples know, and it's fantastic. And I tell you, at this point, I think she could write a book about me. Nobody would ever let you read that book, but she could write one, and I could write a great one about her. And this is a song about that.
If they asked me, I could write a book about the way you walk and whisper and look. And I could write a preface song now and then, so the world would never forget. And the simple secret of the plot is just to tell them I love you a lot. And the world it discovers as my boyfriend how to make you love her.
Thank you so very much. Right now I'm gonna ask to join me out on stage, dear friend, somebody I worked with for years here in Masquerade, the lovely, the talented, the very, very sparkling, Laurie McPhillips.
Hello again.
Thank you.
my favorite word.
Oh. You're sure you're on the run. Each time you hear
is your name. Is your mouth the red one? When you
we're gonna jump to Broadway with a song from Smokey Joe's Cafe. So here to shake things up are Stephen and Kim. Let's give them a round of applause.
Teach me one thing more. Teach me how to shimmy like you and Daddy do. Ooh, yeah. Oh, teach me how to shimmy. Oh, so I can shimmy too. Oh, Mama, there's gonna be a dance tonight. You gotta teach me double quick. Oh, Mama, if I don't know how to do it right, a chico's gonna steal my chick. Oh, teach me how to shimmy. Shimmy too, teach me how to shimmy, oh, like you daddy do, yeah. Oh, teach me how to shimmy, oh, so I can shimmy too, yeah. Yeah, teach me how to shimmy, oh, like you and daddy do, yeah, yeah. Teach me how to shimmy, oh, so I can shimmy too, yeah.
With this next song, I want to give you some hints. If you haven't looked in your program and you don't know what's up next, Don't look, because what I'm going to try to do is give you some hints and see if you can recognize this song. Because with Masquerade, we like to give things our own different flair. So this is a very well-known song. So let's try. And if you have looked in your programs, or if you recognize it once we start it, don't yell it out just in case somebody, let's see if people can figure it out. So here's the hint, okay? It's the title song from both a motion picture and a Broadway musical. Okay, it was Tony Award winning. Okay, here we go, are we ready? All right, good luck.
I used to have a girlfriend known as Elsie, with whom I shared four sordid rooms in Chelsea. She wasn't what you'd call a blushing flower. As a matter of fact, she rented by the hour. The day she died, the neighbors came to snicker. Well, that's what comes from too much pills and liquor. But when I saw her laid out like a queen, she was the happiest corpse I'd ever seen. I think of Elsie to this very day. I remember how she'd turn to me and say,
Viva Las Vegas!
Kim, what do you think? You think they're ready for this
I
one?
I think so. Looking good out there tonight.
That's right. You guys are like our best audience, and we know you like to get up and dance. So we're going to have some fun with this one. What we're going to do is we're going to do Macarena. Here she is. She's ready to go. So we'll guide you.
All right, you know it.
Alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, Macarena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, Macarena. Macarena tiene un novio que se llama de apellido Vitorino. Y en la jura de bandera del muchacho, se la dio con dos amigos. Macarena tiene un novio que se llama. Se llama de apellido Vitorino, que es la jura de bandera del muchacho. Se la dio con dos amigos. Alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, Macarena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, Macarena. Macarena, Macarena, Macarena. Que te gustan los veranos de Marbella. Macarena, Macarena, Macarena. Que te gusta la movida guerrillera. Alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, Macarena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, Macarena. Macarena sueña con el continente. Vivir en Nueva York y ligar un novio nuevo. Ay, Macarena sueña con el Corte Inglés y se compra los modelos más modernos. Le gustaría vivir en Nueva York y ligar un novio nuevo. Ay, dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, Macarena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena. Que se llama de apellido Vitorino. Y en la jura de bandera del muchacho, se la dio con dos amigos. Macarena tiene un novio que se llama. Que se llama de apellido Vitorino. Y en la jura de bandera del muchacho, se la dio con dos amigos.
Alegría Macarena.
We want to welcome everybody back to Act Two. You've been such a wonderful audience. This next number is one of the oldest songs in our repertoire, and actually one of the most requested songs. And it was performed by numerous artists over the years. It was on Broadway in the musical Fosse. This is Laurie McPhillips and Company with Bye Bye Blackbird.
Echo for my cannonball, here I go. choo-choo-choo-choo.
Joined right in. We love that. That's really great. So up next, we're going to bring you to Broadway. We're going to stay with Broadway, actually. Let me correct myself. But we're going to bring you a song from one of Broadway's most famous composers, Andrew Lloyd Webber. He's brought us musicals such as Phantom of the Opera, Jesus Christ Superstar, Evita, Cats. I could go on and on. But this song was taken from his very first musical that he wrote at the age of 19. From Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat, this is Any Dream Will Do.
I close my eyes, draw back the curtain to see for certain. Thought I knew far, far away. Someone was weeping, but the world was sleeping. Any dream will do. I wore my coat.
Out of sight, the colors fade in.
Thank you very much. This next number we have coming up is one of my personal favorites. It's been done by all kinds of folks. Buddy Guy has done it. Madonna, who was just here a couple of nights ago, she's done it. Well, the song, I mean. And anyway, it is a very sensual song, and we hope you like it. It's Fever.
Much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever. Ooh, when you kiss me, fever. When you hold me tight, fever. In the morning, fever all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, moon lights up. Up when you call my name, and you know I'm gonna treat you right. You bring me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight, fever in the morning, fever all through the night. Captain Smith and Pocahontas tried to kill him. She said, Daddy, oh, don't you dare. He brings me fever. With his kisses, fever, when he holds me tight. Fever, I'm his mistress. Daddy, won't you treat him right? You've listened to our story. Here's the point that we have made. Chicks were born to give men fever, be it Fahrenheit or centigrade. We give men fever when we kiss them, fever when you live and learn. Fever till you sizzle. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn.
Thank you. This next song I think you're really going to enjoy. It's another Elvis song, but a couple of years ago it came back and made it to the top of the charts. Next, here's Brian and We Girls with A Little Less Conversation.
A little more action, please. I said all this aggravation ain't satisfaction in me. A little less fight, a little more spark. A little more bite, a little less bark. Close your mouth, open up your heart, and maybe satisfy me, yeah. Satisfy me, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Say, come on, baby. Come on, baby. Listen to the music drifting on the summer breeze. It's a groovy night. I can show you how to use it. Come on, baby. Mama, come and dance with me. A little less conversation, a little more action, please. I said all this aggravation ain't satisfaction in me. A little less fight, a little more spark. A little more fight, a little less spark. Close your mouth, open up your heart, and baby, satisfy me, yeah. Satisfy me, baby. Oh, girl, I'm tired of talking. Now I said, grab your coat and let's start walking. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Oh, come on, come on. Don't procrastinate, girl, don't hesitate. Yes, it's getting late, getting tired of waiting around. A little less conversation,
a little more action, please. I did all this aggravation, ain't satisfaction in me. A little less fight, a little more sport, a little more fight, a little less sport. Cause the mouth open up your heart and maybe satisfy me, yeah. Satisfy me, baby. And my dentist, my patient. Hey, no, dear. All right, folks, let's get it clapping. We got this traffic guy nearby. They're going, what's going on over there? Having a concert now. Let's hear it for the ladies, huh? Aren't they beautiful?
Come on, girl, I'm tired of talking. I say grab your coat and let's start walking. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Oh, come on, come on. Don't procrastinate, girl, don't hesitate. Yes, it's getting late, getting tired of waiting around.
A little less conversation, a little more action, please. All this aggravation ain't satisfaction in me. A little less fight, a little more sport. A little more fight, a little less sport. Put your mouth open up your heart and maybe satisfy me, yeah. Satisfy me, baby.
Stuff right
there. Yeah, that's dangerous, all right? I was watching from behind the curtain. Brian jumped up there. I'm not going to try to do that. I'm not even going to pretend to. Brian and I actually went to the Boston Conservatory together. We overlapped for a brief amount of time, see, because he was there being a student and would later graduate with his degree. I was there and not for long because I had an infatuation at the time and it kind of got in the way of everything. All my studies, I was in a relationship that just wasn't that healthy at the time. Now, thankfully, I'm married and love of my life, but there was this girl in my life at that time. She ruined my studies, ruined my life. I'm talking too much, but I'll just sing to you about her.
Oh, no, sorry.
It was really a tough time. There's a lady living somewhere. Where it is, I do not know, but I long to write and tell her I still love her so. I believe I could do mayhem, yes, I might destroy myself if I ever found her missing from my grocer's shelf. Sara Lee, Sara Lee, your brioche just fractures me. Give me a taste of your cherry danish. My wife, she bakes well, but oh, you just can't compare her not with Sara Lee. My Sara Lee. There's no H, just Sara Lee. And that's okay with me, cause I'm living in paradise when I'm nibbling her apple spice from the kitchens of the one I love, wonderful Sara Lee.
Sara Lee,
I really know what you mean.
Sara Lee,
are her brownies obscene? I hear you saying, for goodness sake, there's never been a better banana cake. My cousin Milton, he works at the Hilton. He caters banquets, and at each affair he swears by
Sara Lee. Sara Lee.
You drop that H, just Sara. One night. I'm kidding. I flunked out of the conservatory because I was stupid. Right now, I'd like to invite back up Miss Lori McPhillips. Right now, we're going to do a fun little song for you. If you know it, if you want to sing along, please do.
I think they're going to know this one.
They should. Phillips, ladies and gentlemen. Now, right now, enough goofing around. I actually am going to slow things down right now and sing for you one of my favorite songs ever written for Broadway. It's a song that, of course, got its start on stage in the musical Man of La Mancha. Now, however, this song always had a hard time staying on stage. It's been recorded not once, but twice by a group that I had the honor and privilege of performing with, The Temptations. And their version of it is fantastic. Most recently, though, about 10 years back, it was recorded by a wonderful singer whom sadly the world has just lost and will hear no more of, Mr. Luther Vandross, truly a gifted, gifted singer. And this song has been done again by Luther, by The Temptations, and originally taken from a wonderful inspirational story from stage, The Man of La Mancha. This is The Impossible Dream.
To fight for the right,
without question or pause, to be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause. And I know if I'll only be true to this glorious quest, that my peaceful and calm when I'm laid to my rest, and the world will be better for me, that one man's gone covered with scars. Still strong with his last ounce of courage to reach the unreachable, the unreachable.
So much.
This next number, we're going to take you back to Broadway. This song is from the musical Chicago, which is currently on Broadway and touring nationally. Next, we have Laurie McPhillips and Company with All That Jazz.
Thank you.
But we're not done yet. This next song, Zing with the Strings of My Heart, easy for me to say, Zing with the Strings of My Heart, is a classic that Sinatra's covered many others as well, a little bit different. I'm a little tongue-tied. I'm going to let someone else take over and sing the song for you.
This next stop on our journey, because we're taking you back to the 1970s. Now, I did a little trivia in Act One when we did the song Cabaret. I wanted you to try to guess what it was. So let's try that again. Don't look in your programs if you haven't. See if you can recognize this next song. But let me give you the clues. This song originated from a motion picture back in the 1970s, and it was a huge success, and it's still very popular today. The soundtrack from this album went platinum 15 times, and it stayed at the top of the charts for 20 years. So that is pretty amazing, pretty successful. So ladies and gentlemen, I know you like to dance out there because you've been dancing with us all night. So put on your boogie shoes because we are taking you back to the days of disco.
Something going down and I can feel it. On the waves of the air, there's dancing out there. And it's something we can't change, we can't steal it. And that sweet city woman, she moves through the light. It's rolling my mind and my soul. When you reach out for me, girl, and the feeling is right. I get that
night fever, night fever. We all have to do it.
Show it.
You've been doing great so far. We're gonna practice two things. We need you to put your arms in the air and wave them from side to side. Come on, I can see you all the way in the back. Get them up. Okay, looking good. Next thing we need to do is clap. And you've been doing such a nice job at that. We really appreciate it. Nice and loud, a little bit faster. All right, sounds great. Okay, remember those two things. We'll tell you when to do them. Otherwise, we want you to just have a good time with this next number. Because brothers and sisters, we are here tonight to celebrate Medford Saving Lives. Do you hear that playing?
Yes, I hear that playing.
Do you know who's playing?
No,
who's that playing?
Why is Gabriel? Ready to go when I blow my horn. Hello, Gabriel, go. Come on and blow, Gabriel, go. I've been a sinner, I've been a scamp. Now I'm going to treat my lips. So blow, Gabriel, go. I was low, Gabriel, go. Mighty low, Gabriel, go. But now that I've seen the light,
yeah.
play all day in the pond and play so cool.
You never let us down. You're dancing in your seats. You're dancing up here. We love you guys. What a fun night we've had here with all of you. Sorry to say that we've come to the end of our evening, but before you go, I just want to remind everyone, if you've liked what you heard tonight and you'd like to hear more, don't forget about Masquerade Unmasked, our album over there at the sound booth. And also, if you didn't get some information, please go on over and grab one of our brochures. Maybe you'd like to have Masquerade or Stephen McNulty at your next event. That's right. So we cater all of our events to whatever theme or whatever your needs are. So please don't go home without a flyer. And also on our flyer is our contact information and our phone number, 1-888-3-MASQUERADE. So we hope to see all of you again soon. And before we leave you tonight, we want to leave you with one more song. This is also a song that we felt had a very strong message in it. We felt so strongly about it that we put it on our album. First made popular by the Beatles and now by Masquerade, this is our version of We Can Work It Out.
You